Hello, this is Blizzard Star, and welcome back to Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Last time, we defeated a couple of the pulsates on the willow here. This time, let's continue on, shall we? Rude. Oh, no. Oh. I don't want to be... Okay, so apparently it's up here. Ow. Oh no. Oh. Ow. Oh God. Oh, it's up there. How in the world do I get up there? Ow. Nope. Get out of my way. Actually, that worked. I don't know how it worked, but it worked. Okay. No. Okay. Ow. Ow. Aha! I bet you anything, when all those come apart, it's gonna flood. Alright, so where is the next one? Oops. So there's one down there. And one up. Okay. I'll have to figure out how to get to those areas. Just a sec. Oh, first, Gorlicor. Sweet. Cool. Alright, just a second. Good. All right. Oh. No, no, no. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. Go. Ow, I didn't do that very well. Yay, we got it. Come on, you. Get popped. that's how you get that. I see. Yay! Life cells maxed. Interesting. Oh! Ouch. Okay, so where's the last one then? It's up. It's really up. Alright. Let's see if we can't figure that out. Just a sec, guys. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? That was totally a mistake, but that worked too. What? Okay. There we go. Wow. Last one. Ooh. We go up this way. How does this go? It goes all the way down. I feel stupid. Oh well. Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing that just yet. I'm going back to the beginning. Thank you. Alright, since we got the last of the pustules off Willow, and we are opening up another area, I think it's a good time to call it. So thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.